What's good? Today I'm back with a new video and today I'm going to be talking about Steph Curry and why he's going to win the 2020-2021 NBA MVP. So let's get straight to the video. As you guys know, Steph Curry has been going off this year so far, and I really think if he keeps playing like this and keeps carrying this Golden State Warriors team to wins like he's doing right now, I think this Warriors team has a legit chance, you know, at contending in the West. And that may sound, you know, like a hot take, but I think Steph Curry, man, you guys are sleeping on his leadership and supporting the narrative that Steph Curry is not a leader and he cannot carry a team. But that's straight up, you know, cap, because he's shown all this season that he can carry. Of course, the first three games, they were a disaster, but that's just more part of, you know, of the chemistry. That's part of, you know, having a new team, new teammates around you. But after coming back from a 22-point deficit against the Clippers, scoring 62 points and averaging almost 30 points per game, this guy definitely deserves the MVP without a doubt. I don't care if you're a hater, a Warriors hater, or you don't respect Curry, but you definitely need to admit that he's the MVP this year. The Warriors just have to, you know, pray that Steph Curry doesn't get injured, because as you guys know, Steph Curry is pretty injury prone. His ankles are not, you know, the strongest. I hope it doesn't happen so we can still witness the greatness of Steph Curry. And I think if Steph Curry wins MVP this year and can carry the Golden State Warriors to like a top 5 seed and maybe reach the Western Conference semifinals or even the Western Conference finals, I think I can put him ahead of Magic Johnson in the all-time, you know, point guard list, because Steph Curry is right there with Magic Johnson, man. And I just don't get the narrative, you know, obviously of him not being a leader, because he's clearly shown this year, and obviously his three-point shooting is just absolutely insane, man. This man is for sure the greatest shooter of all time. That's not even a debate. Ray Allen, Reggie Miller, they were the best shooters for some time, but now Steph Curry has that crown already of being the best shooter in the league. And I really like, you know, how Steph Curry is getting his other teammates involved as well. And a lot of the Warriors players are stepping up too. Eric Pascal, very surprised, you know, how good this guy is improving this year. Damian Lee, very solid role player. Obviously, Draymond Green, and still doing his part with the rebounds, the hustle, the energy on the court. And of course, you got other players. Andrew Wiggins is finally improving. Finally, Kelly Oubre is still trash, man. I don't know why they signed him. And Cam Bazemore is doing his thing. And Brad Wanamaker as well. You know, the rest of the Warriors team is doing their thing except Kelly Oubre, honestly. And I just hope, you know, Steph Curry can win MVP, can still keep it up and win MVP this year. The only problem with Steph Curry is that his defense is pretty, you know, he's not that good. And that's why, you know, the Warriors sometimes lose games because of their defense and rebounding. But, you know, I think the Warriors are going to make like a trade in the trade deadline, or they're going to acquire like another player. I heard they signed Jeremy Lin for the G League team. So hopefully he can go into the roster soon and he can show, you know, the league what he can do, because I think Jeremy Lin can be a very good piece for this Warriors team, as they really need a better backup point guard than Brad Wanamaker, in my opinion. But yeah, man, this video is just saying that Steph Curry is going to win MVP this year, mainly because of his leadership, his offensive abilities. He's just going crazy this year, man. Steph Curry this season is averaging 30.6 points per game, 6.8 assists, 4.8 rebounds, 1.2 steals per game on 45% from the field and 39% from three, while shooting 95% from the free throw line, man. If that's not MVP numbers, man, then I don't know what else to tell you, because no one is playing as good as Steph Curry right now this season. And if you guys are saying, oh, Giannis is gonna win, like, I think people are gonna get tired of Giannis winning MVP this year, because if Giannis wins MVP again, then I'm gonna be confused, because you could have done the same thing with LeBron James. You could have given him the MVP award every single year this past decade, but I know that's not gonna happen with Giannis. So I really think Steph Curry is going to win the 2020-2021 MVP. And let me know in the comments what you guys think, man. Do you think Steph Curry is gonna win MVP, or do you think Giannis or Kyrie? Let me know in the comments what you guys think. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe for new, and click the bell to get notified on my future videos. I'll bring a segue day. Peace out.